A rainbow baby is the time period coined for a baby born after a miscarriage, stillbirth, or baby's loss from natural causes. A rainbow baby arrives after a rainbow being pregnant, that's regularly fraught with complicated feelings, inclusive of worry, alleviation, or even guilt. While the rainbow baby-to-be is a supply of unique joy, dad and mom in no way overlook the baby they misplaced. They regularly point out that babies, they're angel, while saying rainbow babies. Why do they name it a rainbow baby? Rainbows have lengthy been an image of mild and splendor after a storm. In the Bible, God gives Noah with a rainbow after the flood as a promise of rebirth. So known as rainbow coalitions propose various groups coming collectively to foster development and unity. A rainbow baby embodies each metaphors, wish and recuperation after grief and loss, and a pathway for dad and mom searching for solace and empathy via social media, blogs and network forums. Why rainbow babies are special? After experiencing a loss, gaining knowledge of you're pregnant with a rainbow baby can sense like not anything brief of a miracle. For a few dad and mom, rainbow babies can function a reminder of the kid they misplaced and an image of wish. It also can sense like a lovely finishing to a hard journey. If you're watching for a rainbow baby, you'll probably enjoy many special feelings, each nice and negative, approximately you're being pregnant. Pregnancy with a rainbow baby. When pregnant with a rainbow baby, there may be a number of ups and downs over the one's 9 months and beyond. Emotions during pregnancy. While you're pregnant with a rainbow baby, anticipate to sense a variety of special, and every now and then conflicting, feelings. It is common to sense wish, joy, and exhilaration one moment, then anxiety, nervousness, and worry the next. You can also additionally even enjoy all of them at once. How to find support? Choosing a physician or midwife who is aware of your clinical records may be useful due to the fact they may higher be capable of recognize your fears and triggers. You also can ask for sure lodges at some point of your checkups, which includes requesting an ultrasound tech who may be touchy on your fears. Many doctors, hospitals, and education packages are making more efforts to be touchy to the specific desires and studies of someone going via being pregnant after loss. Postpartum emotions. The blended feelings that include having a rainbow baby do not always stop while your baby's is born. According to research, among 15% and 20% of folks who enjoy early being pregnant loss broaden melancholy or anxiety that can last as long as 3 years. Others enjoy post-worrying strain following a being pregnant loss. Rainbow baby statistics. Pregnancy loss is a common enjoy, however one this is not often spoken of. Many ladies underestimate how common being pregnant loss is. Fortunately, many ladies that enjoy a miscarriage or stillbirth move directly to have rainbow babies. Consider those data concerning rainbow babies. 10 to 15% percentage of pregnancies lead to miscarriage or stillbirth. However, this range is probably better for the reason that a big range of ladies may have a miscarriage without understanding they're pregnant. Approximately 1% of ladies enjoy repeat miscarriages, that's described as having or extra miscarriages of their lifetime. 60% of miscarriages are believed to be because of chromosomal abnormalities in the embryo. Around 85% of ladies who've had one being pregnant loss and 75% of ladies who've had a few losses will move directly to have a hit being pregnant, i.e. a rainbow baby.